am Berry Pop Plays, and welcome to my YouTube channel.
Ooh, Berry Pop Plays!
Hey guys, so welcome to my YouTube channel. Before we start, please like my video and subscribe. So today we are adding icing our donut. So sorry about the background noise. So this is how we do it. So we have this black stick and we have the Nutella inside. This is actually our homemade donut. So let's add it. Oh wow, look at that. I'll tell you a little more at the sides.
Okay.
Here is the results of my donut. This is my mommy's version. This is my own version. Let's get another donut. So this is all the donut.
Yung ubi. It's all of mo.
Let's.
Ubi.
Wow, this looks so nice. So it's on the morning, so I did not show you how many cookies because I am late on waking up. Tomorrow is my birthday.
This side.
My mommy's adding a design. Oh!
Okay, you know.
There is berries.
Ang sarap pala pag may Nutella yan, inay.
Okay.
Ay, kuruti. Naku, number one yan.
Yun na.
Number one yan.
It's so good. Let's try the donut that I show you. It totally looks like a real donut. But the only thing is,
Pilipit. Yeah.
Okay. So this looks. The only thing is, it's tiny and it has no sprinkles, but I love it.
Bipok na kapag exercise. Nagdubdub ako din sa likod. Yung mga karta.
Okay. So this is the donut that I made, and it's so yummy.
Bebe, o tingnan mo. Ganyan, bebe, o.
I'm gonna finish this, and I'm gonna make. This is fine.
And
it's so yummy. Okay. And my lips. So this is the berries that my mom put on the other donut. Just taste it without the donut. Wait, it's hard. Eh? I'm sorry I eat like this. But the berries are so yummy. Okay, so we're gonna make. Those are the berries. We're gonna make a longer donut. Let's get this one. Then let's get this. Let's add it. Whoa, look at that. Oh, that sound though. The sound is pretty funny, but I'm just focusing on how I literally squirt this. Where's the hole? I didn't remember the hole. There we go. There's a little more. I have to wash my hands, guys. Okay, I'm done washing my hands, guys. So let's taste the longer donut. It looks yummy. It tastes the same though, but the design is like different. This one is longer than the other donut, but I do love it. But my most favorite to eat is these berries. Let me show you. These are the berries. They are so yummy. Look how many there are. Some of them are kind of sour, but I love them. So sour. There was this inside it the whole time. So I did a mukbang video now, but that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video for today. So please don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and comment any suggestions you want me to eat next or want me to do next. So that's it, guys.